The powerful combination of IT Health and LandSweeper gives NHS IT teams greater control of their IT estates, allowing them to be aware of their exposure to cybersecurity risk at all times, manage IT resources effectively, and provide the necessary compliance assurance swiftly and confidently to all key stakeholders. This control is possible through an intuitive dashboard that's been tailor-made for NHS organisations. But how does it work? Keeping track of all the devices in your network is no longer possible by simply using spreadsheets. Relying on manual updates of your IT inventory is a very time-consuming process and often only results in scores of obsolete data. A much better solution is to automate this cumbersome process. LandSweeper offers you a complete and accurate overview of what is going on in your network, automating your IT asset management completely. LandSweeper's deep scan technology discovers networks of all sizes. It automatically explores any IT environment using a wide range of network protocols. Depending on the asset types found, LandSweeper then retrieves all types of device-specific hardware information, as well as an extensive list of installed software and user logon information. All this vital inventory data is manipulated and integrated by IT Health, with other key data feeds and intelligence, to form a dashboard that's been designed specifically for NHS IT. Let's have a look at the actual dashboard and the information it contains. The IT Health dashboard includes an antivirus overview for desktops and servers, Windows Advanced Threat Protection status, drive encryption information, and Windows Update status for desktops and servers. The number of active operating systems and Active Directory user data is also available. But there is much, much more information to be found in the dashboard. We have a tab that gives an overview of all the installed software in your network, with special reports for software changes in the last 7 days, including unauthorized software installs. We offer a dedicated software vulnerability tab with an overview of all machines which have software on them with known vulnerabilities and more information about the vulnerability itself. Plus, we have a tab for end of support software to flag where software exists on your network and is nearing or already out of support. Most notable is that the IT Health dashboard massively streamlines the response and workflow linked to NHS Digital Cyber Alerts, previously known as Care Certs. Cyber alert details are fed directly into the IT Health dashboard, which rapidly highlights the number of affected assets, so remediation can begin much sooner and be tracked ongoing. IT Health has mapped the dashboard against the NHS Digital Data Security and Protection Toolkit, so that in just several clicks, many of the necessary reports and supporting evidence can easily be obtained. IoT detection is now available, and medical device detection is coming soon, so you will be able to closely monitor the security of these critical assets. On top of this, every month, IT Health provides reports of the dashboard's key information and a trust's cybersecurity status quo. These reports are designed so they can be forwarded straight to the board or other key stakeholders for fast and simple reporting. Combining IT Health and LandSweeper will save you both time and money. It will make risks easier to visualise, prioritise, remediate and report on. But most importantly, it will give you the assurance you need. What are you waiting for? Increase visibility and control of your network now. Contact IT Health for a full dashboard demonstration.